The water chamber manufacturing principles. Traditional subsoil pipes are dug holes around the pipe. They must come along with gravel and other non-woven filter material, coated to prevent pipe blockage. The water chamber uses half-moon-shaped design. The half-moon part is impermeable layer, and the flat part is permeable layer. When constructing, the flat part of the mesh lies down. It results in soil particles sinking due to gravity and not going with water into the aqueduct. Therefore, water chamber can solve the problem of underground drainage pipe blocking without filter material and clog resistant.